Welcome back to the channel, everybody. Today we are here with some more Day's End. Last time we ended up getting here to Iron Mike's camp. This time we're going to go do some more of the other quests around here. We're going to go first to Cope's camp, and I think we're going to... Actually, no, we'll go to Cascade Camp Tower. Actually, no, we'll go to Cascade Camp Tower. Okay, we're going to go there. We'll do this Ripper camp. It'll be a little bit of fun. Hopefully it'll be pretty easy with the assault rifle. And the fact that we have the arrows to possess people or like turn them against their own people. Hopefully it'll be good. Alright, we're almost out as well of oil. Map. Because we don't have fuel with this one. Let's make sure there isn't fuel here. Is there a fuel can here? Nope, there's gun cell. Hey, Molotov. Alright, let's get up the hill. Okay, let's kill these bastards off. All right.
Place for you here, among me, and my friends. Nope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Bastards.
Disciples even listen to this shit.
Alright, so now we go. We'll fast travel to Cope's camp.
Too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. Wish I'd been there.
Sure, mate.
That's what we got.
Yeah, I know. Beacon out.
How close are we to... Oh, we need like 6,000 trust. Shit.
See ya. Deacon. What's going on?
Hey, haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
Jesse, no, we haven't gone up north. Boozer can't ride anymore. We're down at Lost Lake Camp, and I don't think that we're going anywhere.
Jesus, Deke. Look, I'm sorry I didn't know. I mean, I heard rumors coming in from the shit, you know, that Boozer was hurt or whatever, but... I didn't know it was that bad.
It was. Look, the offer stands. If we head north to Smith Rock, you're coming with us. You got that?
Yeah, Deke. Sure. Whatever you say, man. Oh, okay. All right, then.
All right, nothing available there. I have stuff to sell. Guess I have 2 meat to sell.
That's all I got today.
There you go. Right, guns.
What do you need? What's going on?
Is there ammo?
Anything else I can get for you? Come by anytime. All right.
Let me get the gate.
Alright, so we need to go that way. Alright, so let's go back through the opposite side of Cope's camp.
Interesting.
All right.
Jesus, better have a look around, Deke.
Gotta reload.
Fucking shithead, why are you shooting at me? I'm trying to help. And you're shooting at me. You idiot. You fucking idiot. So I'm the goddamn person with the gun. Don't shoot at me. Alright, let's hope we don't get fucking popped again by some idiot. Maybe we tried to help out. Alright, let's look. There we go. Thank you. Frickin' landmark out of the way. Let's go pop some girl or some people over here. Hopefully it's still there.
St. John, stop by Peaceful Lake when you get a chance.
Go, Blue Knight.
Down you go!
Copeland, I hear you. St. John out. More bounties.
How do we get up there? Next, it's above this hill, isn't it? So, I don't know how to get up there. How the fuck do we get up there? Let's go. Fast shot iron mics. All right. Okay, let's see. So we're gonna get rid of that mark. Go on there. Yep, let me in.
It's one of the biker boys. Open the gate. First one. How does it work?
Get out of the way. Alright, Ricky. Never mind. Alright, mechanic.
Make it quick.
You're here to trade, right?
Okay, so you can get that up. Alright, and you can get our exhaust up. To wait for trust two and get our saddle up as well, and our frame and our suspension. We need to get nitrous at some point. Okay, this is probably the one to get up to level two first. Then, what do you feel? Thank you.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go meet up with our dude. Oh, Brian. Let me see inventory. Let's look at supplies. I wanted to look at ammo, but yeah. Okay, so you have different amounts at different places, all right. So I have to wait till nighttime.
All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait. It's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there?
You're all on the same team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
All right.
You don't even know my name? Oh, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now? Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several NERO task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them? World ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Choppers down for you.
Their destination's classified. I'm out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
Come on now, kid, but I'm getting too far ahead. Gotta slow it down. Brian, they're landing.
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
Brian, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of his research units have a science guide, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. You record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Stands for piled high and deep.
You still have the tracking devices I gave you?
You're always complaining.
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken.
I heard something.
O'Brien out.
Just gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
I wonder how long this will take. 2 minutes.
That's how long.
Hey, what's it like?
It's fine. We'll be gone before it gets dark.
Checking the traps at Site 14 Alpha. I've confirmed a large male subject with a confirmed albinism mutation. Subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them? Bleachers. Well, they're real. Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage make them extremely dangerous to approach. We've noted in other field reports that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area. Whoever is causing the mutation, it's spread rapidly.
God. Don't like to hear that.
Hello, Brian.
week while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Anyone else hear that? I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Brian? O'Brien! God damn it, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me.
Great.
Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart. And I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. More usual shit.
Damn it, you gotta be around here somewhere. Thank you. size boots. Lisa's? That could be hers. Tracks lead down this road. Should do it. Get in. Okay, so the tracks go this way. Here, yeah, this will do it. Inside here. Yeah, this way. She's gotta be this way. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Something she would write.
Bastards. Why is there so many of you? After I blew you all up. Oh, fuck. Pipe bombs, man.
I need scrap.
That did it.
Knife.
Oh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. There's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up.
Nice. Don't want to eat the bullets, man. All right, let's see.
Might be useful.
So we need more cedar saplings now. Alright, I'm guessing they're going to be farther into town.
Yeah.
ships. There's at least two there. Let's get this one. Goodbye. And goodbye. Yep. Nighty-night. This must be one we've already gotten rid of. Yeah, you want it? Yeah, you're dead. All right.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
There. Now we're out of kerosene. So I need another 2 mollies, so I need 2 kerosenes from somewhere. Let's see. Let's be outside. Around for anything. Okay. There's kerosene. There we go.
Oh, shit.
Heard enough out of you.
Kill. He's glitching out. Goodbye. Fly. I will leave it. Another gas station. Oh shit, that is a mob. Not the best choice. Fuck, you're on the bike, dumbass. You dumbass. The mob, bro. We got rid of half of them. All right, is that two there? Can't. I also have to get out of the infestation location. Fast travel there. All right, we'll finish up this quest. I think we'll call it good. All right, let's get our ass in there.
Someone's here. Open it up. Just stay out of trouble. You got me?
daytime?
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer.
Hey, you can't be in here,
on,
Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On? How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good. Not good. Damn, it's cold. They're not enough. They're never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
All right.
Deacon.
No,
Deacon.
There's. You know
Deacon.
What? There's something
Deacon.
I can do about
Deacon,
this.
Stop.
I can get.
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look
yes.
in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Addy.
Go.
I can.
Look. There is nothing else you can do. Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
Okay, that's not fun. What do we got?
So, you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
What was I doing?
You getting it?
I got sick.
Medicine. Doctor shit. Cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
John.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside.
Alright.
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about... here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here... belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught. You head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
All right, that looks like an interesting quest for next time. So it looks like that's where we're halting for today. We've got a couple things we can do to Copeland and at Tuck's place, some research sites. We have the Marion Forks that we could go towards. Where's the new quest? I guess it hasn't gotten put on the map yet.
Yeah, Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
How do I get out? Oh, it's this way, isn't it? Where's this at? Wait, okay. Do I have to do something in here with it? It's not on the map. Alright, so I guess we just have to just go and do something else. Can't do that yet.
When I was out in the shit a few months back, I saw a bunch of freaks down the floor.
Hey. I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him.
Yeah, I don't want to hear about that.
Yeah, it is. I heard it was Rippers. Is that true? That did it to him.
Yeah, it was Rippers. Look, can we not talk about it?
All right, looks like we are done for this episode. If you have enjoyed this, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. And we'll see you next time with another video. Peace!